Here comes Suarez, guys. White flag is out. One to go, brought to you by Credit One Bank. And that's a big one for Kyle Busch because he knows we're not going to get the caution. He blows a tire.
Coming back to the checkers.
Here comes Daniel Suarez down on the inside. Drama.
Does Daniel have enough gas?
In California. Suarez now in position for his first career victory.
If he's not out of gas, Austin Dillon's running third, 5 seconds back. Does he have enough gas?
Suarez on the apron. Here comes Dillon off of turn two. Look at Suarez working
the wheel.
Kyle's
going to try to make it with a flat tire. Can he do it?
Busch back in front of him. This is outstanding on the final lap.
And Austin Dillon is into three.
Austin Dillon's coming fast.
Dillon's going to get the lead.
Here comes Austin Dillon. Where does he stand on
fuel? He goes to the outside.
Dillon outside of Kyle Busch. Into the wall. There's contact. Back to the checkered flag. Unbelievable. Austin Dillon wins it.
Wow, what a race. Who needs March Madness? This is California Auto Club Speedway Madness.